Is it optimum to be able to hook up things into Kitsap County? Absolutely not. But you know what? If you need 900 more ERUs in order to break even, we need to look at absolutely anything that we could possibly look at to offset those costs. Because if we don't offset those costs there, we will have to offset them somewhere else. So I, for one, as a person that's going into this, may not like it very much going in, but I'm very thankful for any of the opportunities we have. We are meeting with them. We've met with, as he explained, the mayor of Bremerton, the mayor of Port Orchard, the port of Bremerton, and they're looking at different opportunities. There's different types of waste that could possibly come our way, different types of categories of in strength and stuff that may not be able to be handled in the plant that they have, but it may be able to be handled here. I know that Tom Moore was sent out to look at a possible match carbon fiber plant. I could tell you, now, first of all, aside from thinking about how fantastic the jobs would be and how they would trickle out here, you can imagine how that could benefit us here locally.